I am Dr. Jamal Ture of Day Clean Journeys with today's Black History Moment. February 1st is National Freedom Day. The originator of National Freedom Day was Major Richard R. Wright, the first president of Savannah State University. National Freedom Day recognizes that the United States is dedicated to the principle of freedom for all.